Yeah. What?
No way!
Yeah!
Look at that!
Nice.
Oh, yes.
You see my belt buckle?
Oh, that's sharp, man.
This is the Diego Rivera mural I grew up admiring, showing the Detroit auto industry. Pretty cool. This room is just majestic. Love this room.
Thank you.
Okay, so sorry for the late introduction. If this is your first time on the vlog, this is not a travel vlog. This is still a business vlog. I was in Detroit on business, but I actually grew up there. So I decided to fly in a couple days early and just spend time with friends and family. And this is me showing you guys a little bit of where I grew up. I was actually born in Detroit proper on 5 Mile, which if you go there is super ghetto. It's just, I think, a mile or two from the Detroit Institute of Art, which Peanut took me to. Peanut is a childhood friend that I've known since sixth grade, and she took me to the DIA because I absolutely loved it as a kid. It's amazing, like just all that area around is actually super ghetto, and then you walk in to the doors of the DIA and it's just like you're in another world in heaven, surrounded by priceless works of art from a different age, a different era. It's amazing. So that was really sweet of Peanut to take me to there, right, pretty much as soon as I got off the airplane. Afterwards, we went to her house, and which is about an hour outside of Detroit, but that's also kind of that area is pretty much like what I grew up in. You know, there's tons of lakes. I moved to the suburbs when I was 4. And just spent some quality time with old friends, with my nieces and nephew. I spoiled them a little bit, as you'll see. The next morning, I got up and I made them pancakes. Actually, I stayed up till 4 a.m. making them pancakes, but that's just something you have to do as an uncle. I love to spoil kids. I love to make kids smile. I read them bedtime stories before bed, then stayed up till 4 a.m. making those pancakes, which you're about to see after I give them chocolate. One of the great things about being an uncle is you can get your nieces and nephew all hopped up on sugar, and then you leave them. They're not your responsibility anymore. You go on. So anyhow, the next vlog after today is going to be a vlog of when Lisa came into town and we saw more of Detroit. So for the next few vlogs, you guys will notice that it's not my typical business vlog. I was there in Detroit on business for a business mentoring convention. However, this is just a little bit of who I am and what makes me tick, you know, how I became the weird person that I am today. So hope you guys enjoy this, and on to the vlog. All right, I am here in Ann Arbor-ish. Michigan, something like that, here at the Gimini household. We just had an amazing rib dinner, and I came bearing gifts. I came bearing Asian snacks for you guys, which you guys can't get out here. So first I have Choco Boys, I got one for each of you. So there's two boxes there.
Yeah!
And
wait, is this like a binky or something?
No, it's really good.
You'll love it.
They're my addiction. Okay, it's bad to be addicted to something you can't get.
Box number two. Okay, let's put it all together.
It's the best day of my life.
I have Hello Panda vanilla flavor. So these are pretty awesome.
Never had those before.
And I have Hello Panda strawberry flavor.
So we have some diversity in there.
Pink and
when do we start fighting over this stuff?
Chocolate conchos.
What is that?
These are all chocolate filled. The strawberry filled, vanilla filled. Okay.
Don't touch it!
Guys, Peanut, don't touch it, babe. These are mine!
Chocolate banana Pockies. These are amazing.
Banana!
They taste
those are good. I have one of those.
I think this is just banana. I think it's just banana. Banana. Then I have these really weird white chocolate things with a weird guy's enormous head for some reason. I just love the box. The box is really weird. Now, this is the weirdest thing, okay? You'll kind of recognize it, kind of not. This is Kit Kat, but it is green tea flavored Kit Kat.
Whoa.
So this is very, very Asian.
I think that's it. That is so hard to get.
Thank you, Uncle Huge.
You're welcome.
Okay, guys. I want to take a picture of it, guys. Leave it there for sure.
Because now we're trying to play.
Stop, girls.
One sec. I have to pay these. Don't give me. Payment.
Thank you.
All right, let's look at this pancake in order here.
This is Mickey Mouse and our Jake Mickey Mouse. We both have the same meals.
And
she has
a baby
in her hair. This is Moana, and right, she has roses in her hair and some normal flowers.
This is Calvin. He obviously just pasted Susie with a snowball.
I love my pinky. This is Audrey Hepburn, and it's really, really beautiful. I love it.
Just show this. This is Princess Diana. Isn't she lovely?
This thing flew in and landed.
I was on an airplane. I was tired by the time I did that.
And then Picasso kind of said, no, it's actually a hockey puck with a hockey stick. So, with even like the lines on the hockey stick. So, but if you turn like this,
it's. Burn Batman. I got really tired of that time.
Darkness.
Dark night.
No parents.